You all are here with grade 8 English medium mathematics in the series, okay? And today is the second day of this seminar. Are you children? This is grade 8. English medium mathematics area, okay? Okay, last day. Present those who are newcomers. Are there any newcomers? ඔබලා අලුත් වෙන අය ඉන්නවද ගිය සතියේ ඉන්න බැරි වෙච්ච අය? ඉන්නවා නේද set එක. හරි. Last day we discussed the lesson we discussed the factors. Okay? Last day we discussed the lesson factors and we finished that part. And today I'll discuss another new lesson, that is indices. Very, very important lesson in grade 10, 9, 10, 11. In each and every year, you should you will get a question from indices. So this lesson is very important. All right, let's start. Indices. This is the 10th chapter of grade 8. Okay. Yeah, I'll finish this lesson today. මම ඔක්කොම ඉවර කරලා දෙනවා. එන්න ඕනේ මොනවද ආ exam එකට යද්දී දැනගෙන යන්න ඕනේ පාට ඔක්කොම ඉවර කරලා දෙනවා. හරි. Okay, so are there any students, those who are not in grade 8? Methana grade 8 nathi daru innawada kawuru hari? Present? Grade 8 nathi daru innawada kawuru hari? This is grade 8 seminar. Then put your grade to the chat. I'll conduct another three seminars also for grade 9, 10 and 11. So you can participate for that seminars. Alright. 8 na no luck na. Alright. 8 na prashna na. Okay. Alright. The first in grade 6. පොඩි පොඩි දේවල් වලින් ඉඳන්ම කියාගෙන යනවා හරි කොහෙද යාරු වට මිස් වුණා නම් සාමාන්‍යයෙන් මම grade 8 කරාටි grade 6 to 8 ඔක්කොම මතක් කරනවා හරි ඒ විදිහම මේක කරනවා හරි so in grade 6 we discussed some parts of an index. Can you remember මම මයික් දෙන්නම් ඔයගලන්ට තව චුට්ටකින් හරි ශබ්ද වැඩි දාන්න නැතුව අපි කන්ටිනියු කරමු. Yes. How can we read this? Hurry up. Wait a minute. How can we read this? This is? Yes. You can put the answers. 5 to the power 4. Yes. Good. 5 to the power. Grade 11 seminar is at 9 o'clock. Hari? 9 o'clock. Hari. This one is called as, we can read this one as 5 to the power 4. Together, this is 5 to the power 4. Okay. Can you remember the parts of this index? What about this? What's the name of this one? Hurry up. What's the name of this one? This is base. Yes. This is base. What about this? What about this? Yes, that is index. And when we take this one together, what is the name of this one? Now, come on. The whole part is called as its mokadda. This is index. This is base. What about this? Yes, that is power. Yeah, that is power. Good. Right? That is power. Right? Okay, okay, guys, six were the kid. This is base, this is index, this one is index, and the whole one is power, and we can read this one as 5 to the power 4. Hurry up, children. What lesson make up your color then? Hurry. Excite medallion. Okay, finished. So next one is in grade 6 we discuss how can we expand. No, you know how to expand the given index, and when the expanded form is given, you have to write it in index notation. Right? Expanded form. The first one, now you have to expand this, okay? You have to expand this. X to the power 3. Then second one, 5, M to the power 2, M to the power 5. And this is index notation. This is an index notation. Two into two. I want to write, right? You should write this one in index form, right? You have to expand. Expand the magia mukadama digaiva. That like this. Index notation again made in here. Again, what a big press current, hapulo on the team. Index notation. Expand the canama. Index it up with it a year. The better rather than press and those who have finished. Yeah, only 30. Madi. Don't lower hand. I lower hand. Press hand. Okay, lower hand. finish only 60 pan hariya ikka amaruga Okay, now this one very simple case. X to the power 3. Sorry, this 3 represent the how many times that you have to multiply x by itself. X of any karan only 3 times. Means not 3 times means 3x. Kumpara karikarna. X into x. So you can expand this one as x into x. Okay, x into x. What about this? 5 m square into the power 5. So 5 m square means m into m and n to the power 5. You have to repeat. Okay. N to the power 5. Okay. N to the power 5. So n into n into n into n into n. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And very simple case. So this one, 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to check the same bases, okay? Ekama basic hoyanna. So you can write this one as 2 to the power 4. What about this? 3 into 3 is 3 to the power 2. X into x is x to the power 2. And y into z into z into z. Z to the power 3. Now you can remove multiplication symbol ළමයි. හරි මෙතන multiplication දාන්න ඕනේ නැහැ. හරි? මේ මම මෙතන ලියලා තියෙන්නේ මේ. Yes. 5 the operation is multiplication. හරි? Operation is multiplication. So you can write you can remove this multiplication symbols and you can find the value of 3 to the power 2. What is the value of 3 to the power 2 now? What about the 3 to the power 2? Yes, 3 to the power 2 is not equal to 6. Right? 3 to the power 2 means 3 into 3. So 3 into 3 is 9. Not 6. Kavuruth inna baha. 6 baha inna baha. Right? That is 9. 9 x squared y z to the power 3. This is the answer. Hari, it is better to keep to find the value of this one. Ekata yanna hari try karanna kohoma hari. Hari. Okala hari lesi ne ne. Hama hari yadire ne. Okala kohoma hari ne. Question all these four are correct. Lesi weda. Piyamu ilang kodasaka. Okkoma hari ne da mogema. Last one means 3 to the power 3 is 3 square, x to the power x is x square, y and z into z is z to the power 3. Hariya, dan metana mokada wenne? 3 squared kiyuwama namai 9, hari 3 squared is 9. Oya mehema tiyanna epa, hari? Dan hitanna api, ehe man eka align karanna kiyuwe? Dan oyata puluwan? 5 into 5, right? If we have 5 into 5, you cannot remove this 5. You cannot remove this 5. Let me make a basic account. 5 into 3. Kira tipa kira ta? 3 into 3. Right? If you remove the multiplication symbol, you will get a number 533. Right? But if you have x into y, different bases, and they are the letters. Letters tippotta you can remove this one. So that means 5xy. You cannot remove the multiplication symbol which are between the numbers. Numbers then up at the multiplication again karana there. Have a letter separate in a letter connect when mana, you can remove the multiplication simple. Hari? Better make a pull one, 5x1. That's why I remove this one. Multiplication again color here. So you can write 3 squared is 9, 9x squared, and you can remove this one, y, and you set to the power 3. Okay, next one. Now, grade 7. Grade 7, no, no, it's 6 Write the topic. Expressing a number in index notation with a prime number as the base. Base එක විදිහට prime number එකක් දාලා ඔන්න ලියන්න කොහොමද? හරි? මෙවලා ගන්නවා. නේද? අම්මානේ. ඔයාලට මෙතන අපි grade 9 වලදී වැඩිපුර කියලා දෙන්නේ power of a product and product of its powers. ඒ concept එකේනවා. And negative indices. ඔය දෙක තමයි 9 වලදී කියලා දෙන වැඩිපුර. හරි? Sorry, 8 වලදී. Okay. First one. Now I want to write. Okay. I'll give you a number. Okay. You have to write that number. Okay. Now I want to write a normal example. What should I do? In grade 6, 7, we discussed a simple method. Now you have to write it. Yes, you have to divide, no? Yes, you have to divide by prime. You have to divide that number by its prime factors. So, what do you mean by prime factor? Before the prime factors, what do you mean by a prime number? Prime number kya ne mukad? Prime number kya ne mukad? Andar ma bhiya sabir tahan nahi. The factors wala di tahan nahi ma. Neither. Numbers having two factors, ne? Numbers having two factors. Yes. What's the least prime number? What's the prime number ka kawda? Yes. Prime numbers. Kiyam bala daan bala chat ke prime numbers dika? Up to 20. 20 mele kaan daan bala? Prime numbers. 2. Then 3, okay. Then 5, okay. 7. Can we take 9? No, we cannot. Okay. 9, then we cannot take 10. Then you will get 11. Then 13. Hari, now 13. And 10 mega petuna, 10 mega petuna, 16 petuna, 13, 14, 15, 15. Prime number have that number has only two factors. That means that is divisible by 1 and the number itself. So next one is 14 is not a prime number. that is composite number. 15 is composite, 16 is composite, then 17. 18 is composite, then 19. හරිද? ඔහොම ගණන් තේරුම් ගන්න. වැරදි දාන්නේ නැහැ. හරිද? 16 is not a prime. 15 is not a prime. ටික දුරක් යද්දී ඔයගලන්ට odd numbers එනවා. prime ලියාගෙන යනවා ටික දුරක්. 10න් පස්සේ odd numbers එනවා. එහෙම බෑ. හරි? හරි. So my question, I want to divide. හරි? I want to represent 243 in index notation. The method is you can divide it. Now you can divide it by its prime factors. Am I? Are going to prime numbers here? No? They are called as prime numbers. The prime factors mean, man, factors in one number. Neither. There are some factors of 243, and they should be prime numbers. Prime numbers would be na factors for topic here, na. Prime factors, all right? The numbers which are both the factors of 243 and prime numbers also. They come up in one another. What are prime factors here? So, what is the prime factor or prime number that 243 can be divided? Here, the number that I have to put one. Tell me, I have to start from yes. Yes, 3. Yes, I have to start from 3. Then what happened? What's the result? Yes, ma'am. Now, result is given. Now, I want to divide 243 by 3. Yes, 81. Then that one is, now, what should I do? 81. Again, you have to check whether the 81 is divisible by 3 or not. Is 81 divisible by 3? Then you will get 1. Good. What is the number? So you can write 243 as 3 into 3 into 3 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What happened? Index notation. This is the expanded form. So you can write this one as 3 to the power 3 to the power 5. Got it? Everyone is there. अपने का मामा करा और फिर ले हुआ हम देखा देन ना होगा तो और करा हाँ ना मार 53 3 to the power 5 ओके सेकंड वन Second one is 600 and the third one is 750. Raise hand when you are finished and hurry up. You have to divide by its prime factors. Hari prime factors වලින් විතරයි බෙදන්නේ කලබල වෙන්න ඕනේ නැහැ. හරියට කරලා දෙන්න. Then we can start the grade 8 part. Hari raise hand when you are finished. Are you children? Only 34 has raised hand. 35, 7. Hurry up. Simple case, grade 7. Simple case. Want a bit of the under the inne? Punch it up the inne? ओके डिस्कस कर रहे हैं ओके फर्स्ट वन 600 आई हेल्प मी टू डिवाइड फर्स्ट आई कैन डिवाइड इट बाय फर्स्ट आई कैन डिवाइड इट बाय 2 यस व्हाट हैपन 600 डिवाइड बाय 2 इज हां 300 ओके नाउ From which number should I divide? Again 2. Yes. Then what happened? What's the result? Yes. That is 150. Now, sometimes you want to jump. Are you order ek paata kitna pelagla mai? Kelima paina paata. Don't jump to 5. Are you have to finish the 2. Harida. Eha yanne pa. If you can divide this one by 2, again you have to divide it by 2. Okay? Don't jump to the number which are greater than 2. They can divide it by 2. They can divide it by 2. What then? Square root. Okay, this is a question. Okay? We make it 2. 150 divided by 2 is 75. Okay? Now, what happened? Can I divide this one by 2? No. So, from which number should I divide it? Should we jump to 5? Part another. Before 5, we can divide it by, yes, we can divide it by 3. Yanne pa hata. Neda? You can divide it by 3. Venasak venne ne hara oda ekata puluwam. Purudu wenna damai, hari? We can divide it by 5 also. But better answer is, you have to divide using order. And order you can divide. 75 divided by 3 is 25. Now, can I divide it by 3? No. So, from which number should I divide it? Okay, hurry quick. Answers. Yes, we can divide it by 5. 25 divided by 5 is 5. Now you can divide it by 5. Yes, you will get 1. Hari, you will get 1. So you can write this one. Hari, you can write this one in as a product. Hari, product එක මුදල් ලියලා 2 into 2 into මම මෙතන ලියන්න හරි 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 5. This is the product. Now, this one is not the index notation. Right? So, you have to write this one in index notation. That means there are three different bases, 2, 3, and 5. Right? So, you can write the mind 2 to the power 1, 2, 3. 2 to the power 3 into. Right? This is 3 to the power 3 to the power 1. Or you can write 3. Both are correct. 3 to the power 1 or 3. And 5 to the power 1, 2. 5 to the power 2. Okay. Raise hand, those who got this answer. The class will over at 4 o'clock. Good. Then 750. All right. Again, help me to find 750. Can be divided by? Yes, can be divided by 2. Hari, you got here. Then 2. 750 divided by 2 is? Kill it. 350 or 375. I saw two answers. On the other hand, 350th. Which one is the correct one? Vedana Kulwani? Kulwani? Yes, 375 la mai. Be careful. 375. When we divide 700 by 2, Hatsiya Bedua taught in the Mukhan. Hatsiya Bedua, you will get 350. But here, this is 750. So you will get 375. Now, can I divide this one by 2? 2 only put 1 there. Yes, we cannot. Okay. What about 3? Can we divide it by 3? Can we? Yes, we can. No? Then you can divide it by 3. What happened? 3 divided by 3 is 1, 7 divided by 3 is 2, and 1 remain. Honey, you can write that 1 in front of the next number. Ilanga number is right? So you will get 15. You will get 15. 15 divided by 3 is 5. This is 525. Now, can we divide this one by 3? Can we? No, no, we cannot. So, from which number should I divide it? Yes, we can divide it by 5. 125 divided by 5 is? Here, 25. Then, again, you can divide it by 5. Right? Then you will get 5. 5 divided by 5 is 1. Okay? So answer is 750 can be written as 2 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 5. That means 2 to the power 1 or 2, right? Into 3 into 5 to the power 3. Right? Can I remove these multiplication symbols for when multiplication I can put on the whole game? Can I remove them? No, that is incorrect. Letters make the people. These are numbers. So you cannot remove the multiplication symbol. 235 is third power. Right? Okay, rest and those who got this answer. Are now we are in grade 8. Are I have covered all the parts that we have discussed in grade 6 and 7. Kodika kara. Now grade 8. Are put the topic expressing the power of the product, expressing the power of a product as the product of powers, as the product of powers, expressing the power of a product as a product of powers. Another very important case. There are two parts in this lesson. This is the first part. And the second part is negative indices. That is very simple. Alright? Now, let's make a hard work. Factors are not a menor. Select it. This is the relationship now. Expressing a power of a product. Expressing a power of a product as a product of powers. If you have a power of a product. What do you mean by it? Power of a product. Lama machine men nepa. Hari make it kiyan ne mokad dikira theru kar. Power of a product. Hari na ugra meva ibar karana. Hari hapa ugra ke enge ten nae meva hari yedu. What theru kar man mokad dikira. Power of a product. Hari the power eka. Hari of a product. Hari api kati. That is sela kata kara. 5 to the power 3. Hari this is power, right? Power of a number or power of a term, right? Power of a letter. Then what is the product? Product means there should be, and there should be more than one term, right? So what is product? Product is what is the operation? What is the operation that is related to the product? Product is the operation. Operation එක මොකක්ද? Product එක කිව්වම මොකක්ද ගන්න operation එක? Yes. මොකක්ද product එකේ තියෙන operation එක? Sum එකක් කිව්වම we know that is addition. Difference means subtraction. And quotient means division. Right? So product means multiplication. Right? Product means multiplication. So expressing a power of a product. Power of a product. Product ka kiyana ma A into B kiyala. Harida? मग देखा है दान ना मैं मैं कैटलॉग डे मटो ना सी डी तारो ना ई मना जाऊँगा थारी प्रोडक्ट पे का ती है ना थारे मैं देखा है दिया ने प्रोडक्ट पे का ती है ना थारे ना होता हाँ कर इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट ब्रैकेट क्या क्या हमारे प्रोडक्ट पे का ती है ना ए प्रोडक्ट पे के पावर है था तो देखो पावर है का कर एम की है ना स्टैंडर्ड नोटेशन ने के लिए हम मेक ले हुए हैं और मेन फील्ड में अब और पहला नाम है तो आउला के नाम ये मौका था पावर ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ पावर ये ना प्रश्न आप मन देख ला दिया ना हरे पाठ अंदर आने का मैं के मौका दे ला तीन एक का पावर एक का प्रोडक्ट एक का पावर ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट दिस इज पावर ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट दिस वन इज The power of a product, right? Power of a product. This one is power of a product, right? Now I'm going to expand this. I'm going to expand around the name, right? Expand around the idea. Now I'm going to make it. අපේ මම එක්සැම්පල් එකක් අරන් පෙන්නන්න 2 × 3 හරි 2 × 3 අපි ගමු 2 × 3 to the power 2 කියලා හරි දැන් අදාන්න මොලිම අපි කරේ 2 × 3 to the power 2 කිව්වහම ළමයි you can expand this මේක වගේ දෙපාරක් ලියනවා so you can write 2 × 3 දෙපාරක් ලියනවා into 2 × 3 हम मेहनत करेंगे 5 to the power 2 की वो मगर देंगे 5 to the power 2 की वो that means 5 × 5 तो हम हमें मैथ्स में पका के पास काम आते हैं ये आगे सेकंड पावर एक है ये टाइम से आप ये ना लियो हाँ इन हियर यू कैन सी द सेम बेस में इकलाम एक अगर 2 × 2 में देना ते के जाती हूँ ये देना ते इकलाम एक अगर 3 × 3 नाउ यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई द सेम बेस 2 × 2 How can I write this one in index notation? Mean index notation again. We are going to two to the power. Yes, 2 to the power 2 into this one. This one 3 to the power 2. This is 2 to the power 2, and this is 3 to the power 2. This one is come from this one. Make it come again. Now, la, man. So you can write 2 × 3 to the power 2. 2 × 3 to the power 2. मैंने लेकिन मैं नहीं आंदोलन करूँगा. एक तो हम आपकी ना पता. Grade 8 की ना rule लेको. Power. और अन्य मैं हमें unknown है. मैं हमें unknown है. लेकिन expand कर कर unknown है. इधर लेसी में तेरे पास तीन है. Now need to expand this. यहाँ से a simple method. To expand this, हाँ नहीं, making आटा मेंगा, परन्तु मुख्य मुद्दे नहीं, हम आटे रुकान पूर्वा, मेरा मित्र टेंडे कौन मुद्दे, मेरा मित्र टेंडे कौन मुद्दे, हाँ, कौन मुद्दे नहीं, मेरा मित्र टेंडे कौन मुद्दे, परन्तु 2 × 3 to the power 2, 2 × 3 to the power 2, power of a product, power of a product, हाँ ना एक बार ना हमारे 2 तक मैंने मैं पावर का दी रखी है मैं 2 to the power 2 and 3 to the power 2 you can expand this one like this जब हम मैंने मैं एक तमाम तेरो का नो if you have a power of a product है ना you have to give this power is belong to Both 2 and 3 मैं पावर एक लामाई मैं आठ ताई थी मैं ब्रैकेट पे क्या करेंगे हम ऑर्डर में मैं पावर एक आई थी सो यू हैव टू गिव दिस वन टू 2 सो यू विल गेट 2 to the power 2 एंड दिस पावर इज गिवन टू 3 आल्सो सो यू विल गेट 3 to the power 2 3 to the power 2 गॉट इट 3 to the power 2 सो There's a simple method. A into B to the power m. A into B to the power m can be written as make may power eka me atakai. Athula denne kiyana den natama den. It's right. Bracket ekak athula inna hamotama eliya power eka aithi. This power is belong to both A and B. To each and every base inside this bracket. ඔබ තමයි concept එක a to the power n මෙයා මෙයාට දෙන්න into b to the power n. Very simple case. තේරුණාද බලමු අපි. දැන් මෙතන මොකක්ද වෙන්නේ? මෙයාට මම කිව්වා power of a product කියලා. ආ මෙයා power of a product. මට කියන්න මෙයා කවුද? මෙතන එක එක power එකකට වඩා තියෙනව නේද? ආනම එක පවර් එකකට වඩා තියෙනවනේ. There are two powers. එතකොට මොකක්ද? Product of powers is හරි. Product of powers. Product එක තියෙනව කාටද? Powers වල. So this is the product of powers. Very simple. හරි? හරි. Product of powers. හරි මම ආයි කියලා දෙන්නම් මේක මේක තමයි ළමයි යන concept එක හරිද හරි මොකද්ද මම කියුවේ power of a product තිබ්බොත් මොකද කරන්නේ මතක තියාගන්න මොකද්ද ආ ඒ power එක මේ ඇතුළේ ඉන්න හැමෝටම දෙන්න මෙයා මෙයාට අදිනවා a to the power a මෙයා මෙයාට අදිනවා b to the power n and they are connecting with multiplication symbol multiplication එකේ connect වෙනවා හරි අතරම ළම මේක a into b මේ දෙන මැද්දේ කියන මොනවාට ab කියලා එන්නත් පුළුවන් ඒකත් හරි හරිද ඇයි මේ ලෙටර්ස් දෙකක් නේ මොකද ලෙටර්ස් වල මල්ටිප්ලිකේෂන් ගන්න ඕනේ හරි එතකොට ඒක වට ඕන නම් a to the power ab to b to the power a this one also correct හරි මම මේක අයින් කරා ඩොට් අංගල ලියනවා ඔක ලියාගන්න ඔක තමයි නොටේෂන් එක හරි ඔක තමයි ෆෝමියුලා එක ඔක තමයි දැන් යූස් කරාම කියලා දෙන්න හදා ඉක්මනට ලියන්න මම බෝඩ් එක ඉරස් කරනවා Are you? Let's send those who have finished. I want to erase this. A into B to the power n. Right? A into B to the power n. There can be more than two terms. Right? Two bases. Bases. They can be multiplied. So you have to give this power to both A and B. Then not only that, no. So A to the power n is multiplied by B to the power n. හරි මම දැන් මේක යූස් කරන විදිහ කියලා දෙන්න හදන්න. හරි. සබ් හෙඩින් එකක් ලියන්න, සබ් ටොපික් එකක් ලියන්න. ඔකේ තියෙනවා. මම ඔයාලට දෙනවා power of a product. හරි. Power of a product. අප කන්වර්ට් කරන්න මෙහෙම ලියුවම තේරෙනවද නැත්නම් ලියන්නද? තේරෙනවද? කන්වර්ට් power of a product. Should be converted into product of powers. Right? This is the first case. අපල යනකොට මේක කරන්න හදන්න. දෙපැත්තටම පුරුදු වෙලා යන්න ඕනේ exam එකට යද්දී. හරි? Power of product දුන්නොත් product of power ලියන්න පුළුවන් වෙනවනේ. මේක දුන්නොත් මේ පැත්තට ලියන්න පුළුවන් වෙනවා. කො. ඒක තමයි පොඩි cases ටිකක් එන්නේ. අපි හරියට බලමු. හරි? First part. Yes. Write this down. ලියගමු. First part. Two to the power three. Make value of one matter. Value of one. And second one. Yes, you have to write the answers. Only got here a pen and a pen. Hmm. Got You have to. Then what they are going to do? Then what they are going to do? What they are going to do? Ek power ekan. Power of a prada. Power of a prada. Me ek power ekan. Power of a prada. Are you have to write them as product of its powers. Product of powers. Powers. Gota gada main karan na. Ekyan You have to give this power to both this 2 and 3. Then none of them know. Then none of them know. Form the main one. You can write. Form the main name. But I got killed in one. Now we will solve them. Then I got another. Very nice. Good one. All the way. May I cut them? What do you want to win? I'm going to give a little while. I'm going to give a little while. I'm going to give a little while. 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3. Method set karani makenda. Meki, you have to connect them using the multiplication. Hai? 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 3. Hai? Now I want to find the answer also. And may I have numbers with the end? You can find the value. Hai? After you work, if we get find the value. Or evaluate, you have to find the value. Right? Evaluate can then value go now. Right? So I have to expand this. Can we make expand? Neither. Make expand run. Or make values for values then. Then mama can make value amaru again. Is he crushing up now? Or make expand run to you. Harga. So go to 2 to the power 3 yani 2 into 2 into 2. 3 to the power 3 can 3 into 3 into 3. Hari, ehemanatam, then grade 8. Ehemanatam, what you want? 2 to the power 3 can how? 2 to the power 3 is 8. 3 to the power 3 can here. 3 to the power 3 can 3 into 3 into 3 is 27. Hari, by multiplying these two, you will get the answer. Or, simply you can expand this, make expand kara. Answer to none. Both are correct. Doesn't matter. Mona Vidya Gara Prashnaya. Mohamari Mama Kraya Olo answer to Dara Tia. Understood? Karana Mukadikira Devan either. Abhinankaramu. Hari lazy. I'm out of the eagerly again. Make a own the way. I'm going to division name with them. Hari Edward. Are அரே கலவரன்னே பா பயவெண்டே பா நம்மளுக்கு நான் டிவிஷனே குடுத்துனா உங்களுக்கு டிவிஷன் என்னோட பேப்பர் எனக்கு என்ன பேரி கமாட்னே அரே நான் இத்தர ஏத்தி கேக்க பாஸ் பண்ணல தான் ஓனே நான் சாமானே மொத பேப்பர்ஸ் எத்தி வகையோ தேனா அரே දැන් හැම පාසලම හොඳයි මන් කියන්නේ ටිකක් අර ස්ටෑන්ඩඩ් පේපර්ස් දෙන ඉස්කෝල තියෙනවනේ නේ අන්තිම එකක් කරමු බලන්න ඔක්කොම ටික ඉවර කරන්න මට දැන් මේක නම්බර්ස් වලට නිකන් උදි තියන්න බෑ මට ආන්ස් එකක් ඕන හොඳට සිම්ප්ලිෆයි කරගෙන තියන්න ඕන ओके नेक्स्ट वन सेकंड वन मैं यहाँ अकेले ही हम ऑटो में देना होने मैं यहाँ हम ऑटो में दें आज हम पे मिल बे थ्री टू द पावर फोर इनटू एन टू द पावर फोर इनटू एन टू द पावर फोर हाँ ना इनटू द पावर फोर ये तो हम बोलते हैं ना बान थ्री टू द पावर फोर व्हाट अबाउट थ्री टू द पावर फोर लामाएं पुलवा थ्री टू द पावर फोर मींस दैट इज नॉट इक्वल टू 12 हाउ डू थिंक अबाउट 12 लिए ना यार थ्री टू द पावर फोर मींस 3 into 3 into 3 yes 81 right 81 m to the power 4 now you can remove this so you can remove this m to the power 4 into the power 4 m to the power 4 into n to the power 4 right This one, 5 to the power 2 into that much command or that much command, hari. Ah, main kya answer kar raha hai? Nahi raha. Main kya answer kar kiya hai? Main toh 18 to 27. What happened, mama? 18 to 27. Yes. Yes, 216. I own with you. I get it. 216. Done. Next one. 5 to the power 2. Multiplication done. Ne papi bohman multiplication. I enter. I am here. We are going to remove the multiplication symbol. So no need to put them. A to the power 2, B to the power 2, and C to the power 2. How much of them? And 5 to the power 2 is 5 to the power 2 is 25. Which one? Huh? 25. A square, B square, C square. Which one? मैं तेरे मामू का देख रहे? 3 to the power 4 A to the power 2, B to the power 2, C to the power 2. All right? 5 to the power 2 means 25. A square, B square, and C square. Understood? Same on either. Me ho hath, me. Bye when you pa. Make it bye when you pa. All right? Me then, 2 to the power 5. Hem otum then. There are 4 different bases. 2, x, 3 and y. Bases hadar up here. Right? 2 to the power 5. X to the power 5. Then 3 to the power 5. And y to the power 5. Y to the power 5. Now you can simplify. 2 to the power 5. What happened? 2 to the power 5? Yes, Laman, 2 to the power 5. Then pull one. Oka parina kohara kiyala hadanna. 2 to the power 5 kiyanne kiyala. 2 to the power 5. Yes. Hariya. Is that 10? Onna dunna. 2 to the power 5. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2. 4. 4 into 2. 8. 8 into 2. 16. 16 into 2 is 32. X to the power 5 divide by 3 to the power 5. 3 into 3 into 3. We have balance na maye. 3 into 3. 9. 9 into 3. 27. 27 into 3. 81. 81 into 3 is 243. Yes. 243. Y to the power 5. I mean y to the power 5. Are you ready? Enter by under the other number. And either. Among them. Question. Those who got these answers. Of course, you have a year. Yes, that is easy. Exam again. This talk when the talk about it now. If you have a power of a product, then no more get it. Product of powers. Okay, next one. Okay, doesn't matter. I'll make up, I'll not come up, man.
Good.
Next one, write the topic, the reverse process. Shall I guess this? How many more under the?
Third question.
Yeah, okay. Doesn't matter. But it is better if you can remove the multiplication symbol in your final answer. Final answer can be anitaran puruvantaran puruvindavan. Multiplication ka dhammar kamak na. Dhe gila halati yeno. Anitaran puruvanna hundai. Dharadda. Nehen amut api. Final answer ka dhedi. Ya kiyanna puruvan. Simplest form again diyanno. Multiplication ka dhamma ke neke expand vena niti. Okay, next one, the reverse process. Now I will give you this one. That is, I will give you the product of powers and you have to write them as a power of a product. But if you want to write the number, I will write the number. Write the topic. Power of a product of powers. Product of powers. Product of powers. Converted into a power of a product. Product of powers should be converted into power of product. Power of product. Powers this one. You have to go through this way. May Patina made it. Hum powers of grant the denama. Part me the bracket taken to photograph. And you have to write. It as a single power. Single power, if a power is a power, then may I empty pen? Yeah, I get around here. If I get the upper under the end. हितान्य अलुन्ना बहुत मदद दी है मैं मेरे भी कल ये कल ऐसी मुला एक आपके यहाँ नाम को मां मुले एक आपके दिन वो बना डाल ऐसी है ना मेरे जन्म को तो मना दूँगी और टू एंड फाइव है तो थर्ड पाव देखना के बुढ़ा फालतू कंडीशन लेकर आना ये हम वो क्या नोट है तेरा आरा पाव आएगा दिए नो एक कम पाव आएगा दिए नो तेरा फर्स्ट पाने का पालन मदर आ गाना वाह मेहमान लिया थी दें वाह सिंगल पाव है कर गाने नहीं आने लगा मन क्या सिंगल ब्रैकेट है कर दाग गानो सिंगल ब्रैकेट है कर दाग गाना हम वो क्या नोट है
What should I do? Yes. मैंने मेमोरी करा।
First, you have to identify the power. Here, power is power. This one is in the second power. This is the second power. You have to write this one also as a second power. Second power is liya. So you have to think whose second power is 9. Kaage second power ekada? Kaage second power ekada 9 kiya? Whose second power? Yes. The second power of 3. Tamai one one back ka value uttar ekada tiyena. Mena mehamai karanne. Me yage tiyena ne second power ekak. Me yage second power ekak tiyena. Ena me yage second power ekata liya. Me ehema kiyala metara udin lesiyata me metara udin deka kiyama liyanne. You have to write 9 as a second power. How the second power? What are the 9? Can 3 square? 3 square into x square. In here you can see second power. In here also you can see second power. So you can write 3 into x to the power 2. Now you can remove this x multiplication. Right? That means 3x to the power 2. 3x to the power 2. Hari mga ay kira rin na agar na mewa yun ha. Hari metra di lang ay batan no metra di yun second power yun ka. Habe mea agar second power yun ka mehe. Ito ko lang apitan man. දෙන්නටම හිටියොත් තමයි කොමන් විදිහ එළියට ගන්න පුළුවන්. මේ මේක තුන් දෙනාටම 6 power එක තිබ්බා. එනිසා මම යාව එළියට ගත්තා. මෙතන දෙන්නටම මම 3rd power එක තිබ්බා. ඒක නිසා මම යාව එළියට ගත්තා. නමුත් මෙතන එහෙම කෙනෙක් නැහැ. ඕව දෙනවා. ඒක මොකද ඔයාගේ එතන චෙක් කරන්න අපු. ආ මෙයා ඔයා කොලිම බලන්න ආ මෙතන ඉන්නේ 2nd power එකක්. ඔයා හිතන්නේ කාගේ 2nd power එකද 9 කියන්නේ. කවුරු කාගෙන් වැඩි කරොත 9 හැදෙන්නේ. और दानवा 9 है देने लामाई 3 into 3 ने द 3 into 3 ने द 9 किया ना वाले ऐसी है वैसी बड़ा कमालू देने 3 into 3 था माई 9 किया that means 3 square हाँ 3 square so you can write 9 as 3 square हेलो इधर और then now we can see there are second powers in this product both times second power me yeah second power ka me yeah second power hai so you will get this one second power then what is it called 3x adrotenama 3 metra mokada wenna 3 multiplication kaan kara 3x to the power 2 kiyala denna all one over simplify karama na aya metra denna me mokada kiyanne This one is 3rd power. This one is 3rd power. What about this? So this one has no any power. This is 1st power. So what should I do? Mehamaliyan ne kaha madar. Whose 3rd power is 125? Kaage 3rd power hai kada? Kauru tumpara medical of the matter. 125 whose 3rd power yes 5 to the power 3 ne balan 5 into 5 ai mama 3rd power ma ganne laman 25 ne me ai mama 3rd power ma ganne me denna hitenne 3rd power e nisa mama hitenawa eka hitanna ona hari tika ganan haladdi samawa hakiya wenne 125 hadenne kawda 2 times 2 times 2 then mama hariyanne 8 ne 3 times 3 then mama hariyanne 27 4 times 4 times 4 then mama menne 64 5 times 5 times 5 then mama 125 thum para ready kara hari metha 3rd power ekak diye that means 5 to the power 3 hari so you can write 125 as 5 to the power 3 m to the power 3 m to the power 3 So, then what we will do now is 5mn. division එක. කොට හිතයිද කියලා බලන්න දුන්නේ division එක. මෙතන මොකද කරන්න ඕනේ? දැන් මොකද condition එක? හැමෝගේ මුඩ ඉන්න ඕනේ. හැමෝගේ මුඩ ඉන්න ඕනේ මෙන්න මේ power එක. දැන් මෙයාගේ නෑනේ. 4 second power is 16. ඉතින් හැම තැනම ලියන්න. මෙයාගේද ලියන්න මෙයාගේද ලියන්න. අන්න ඒක තමයි method එක මට දියා ගන්න හරි. 4 second power is 16. 4 නේ. 4 to the power 2. මෙයා ප්‍රශ්නයක් නෑනේ. මෙතනින් තමයි මම අල්ලගන්න second power එකට යන්න ඕනේ කියලා. අපි දන්නවා 4 into 4 කියන්නේ 16. හරිනේ. මෙතන 25 කියන්නේ කවුද? කාගේ second power එක? Yes. 5 to the power 2. දැන් හරින් හැමෝගේ උඩ second power එක ඉන්නවා. හැමෝගේ උඩ second power එක ඉන්නවා. So you can write 2 as the common power 40 over 5. 40 over 5. Okay. Raise hand those who got the correct answers up to this. පහ වෙනකම් හරියයි බලමු මොකුලින් මාර්ක දැන් හිතා කරන් තියෙන එක. පහ වෙනකම් කොබලන් හරි ගියයි. මතක තියා ගන්න ඕනේ මොකද්ද? මේවන අනිවාර්ය කියලා මේව එන්න ඉඩ කඩ අඩුයි. එන්න බැරි කමකුත් නැහැ. හරි? පොඩ හිතන්න දියෙ. මේව එනවා. ස්ක්වෙයාර් නම් මෙයා ස්ක්වෙයාර් ඩයක් විතර ලියන. තර්ඩ් පවර් එක නම් මෙයා තර්ඩ් පවර් එකක් විතර ලියන. මෙතන ස්ක්වෙයාර් ඩයක් තියෙනවා. දෙන්නම ස්ක්වෙයාර්ස් විදිහට ලියන. හරි? මට කියන්න මේක කොහොමද කරන්නේ? මේක කොහොමද කරන්නේ? How can I write 8a squared over 50? Sorry. Raise hand. Those who have done this, make up the required raise hand. Turn one. Sorry. මම දෙන්නෙක්ට chance දෙකක් දෙනවා. හරි මම random ගන්නෙ. හරි දෙන්නෙක්ට chance දෙකක් දෙනවා. නිකමට මම අහලා බලනවා මොකක්ද කරේ කියලා. හරි. Yes, Sanoki. මොකද කරේ?
4a divide by 25 to the power 2.
Oh, a. Yes. What did you do? මොකද කරේ?
Teacher, I divided 8 and 50 by 2 and then when 8 is divided by 2 I got 4 and when 50 is divided by 2 I got 25.
Very good. That is the case. Very good. හරි ආ මෙතන කරන්න ඕනේ you cannot හරි you cannot write 8 as a squared one හරි මේක අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම දැනගෙන යන්න ඕන මම මේ ටික කරාම මෙතන කරන්න නැත්නම් අපරාධයි හරි හරි දැන් මම ක්ලාස් එකට මම කරලා තියෙනවා හරි මෙතන මම කරේ මම බැලුව ඕගන්ට එක අහුවේද කියලා මෙතන මොකද කරන්න ඕන නම් එහෙම ෆ්‍රැක්ෂන් එක ඒ කියන්නේ එහෙම ෆ්‍රැක්ෂන් එක අඳුනොත් විතරක් කතාවට යන්න පුළුවන්. මෙතන තියෙන ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් නේ. දැන් මේ බලන්න මෙතන ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එක නිසා මෙයා ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එකක් විතර මන් ලිව්වා. හරි? මෙතන ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එකක් නිසා මෙයා ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එකක් විතර ලිව්වා. But in here we cannot write 8 as a square because 8 is not a perfect square. 8 කියන්නේ perfect square එකක් නෙමෙයි. 8 කියන්නේ perfect square එකක් නෙමෙයි. හරි? එහෙමනම් මම මොකද කරන්නේ? ගාන හදන්න එක ගෙදර ඉන්න බෑ. මොකද කරන්න ඕන? ආ මෙතන කරන්නේ ළමයි. ඔහොම එකක් ආවොත්, කියන්නේ ෆ්‍රැක්ෂන් එකක් විදියට ආවොත්. You can simplify. අපි දානවා අපි ෆ්‍රැක්ෂන්ස් වලදී කතා කරනවා අපි we can simplify. මෙයන් මේ simplify කරන්න ඕන. මෙතන කරන්න ඕනේ. ඒ වගේ කේස් එකක් ආවොත්, හරි? දැන් මේ වගේ වෙල ලියන්න පුළුවන්නේ. මෙයා ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එකකුත් නෙමෙයි. 50 කියන්නේ ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එකක් නෙමෙයි. ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එක නෙමෙයි නේද? පිළිගන්නවනේ ස්ක්වෙයාර්ඩ් එක නෙමෙයි. එහෙනම් වා කරන්න you can simplify. එහෙම බැරි වුණොත් මොකද කරන්නේ? You have to simplify it. බලන්න මම simplify කරන්න කියන්නේ. Both 8 and 50 can be divided by කියන්නේ. Both 8 and 50 can be divided by කියලා බලන්න පුළුවන්. Yes, we can divide it by 2. හරි? 2 times 4 two times here then 50 again two times yes good 25 then මොකද වෙන්නේ බලන්න කොහොමද දැන් මොකද වෙන්නේ 4 a square දැන් එන්නේ මොකද්ද 4 a square over 25 මම උත් කරේ නැහැ this one is an equivalent fraction of this one මේ අපි equivalent fraction එකක් මේන්නේ ඒක නිසා වැරද්දක් නැහැ ළමයි හරි මේක equivalent fraction එක මෙතන තියෙන්නේ දැන් බලන්න now can you write 4 as a square term 25 as a square term පුළුවන් නේද now whose square is 4 whose square is 4 කාගේ square එකද 4 කියන්නේ yes 2 square this one 2 square a square and 25 is 5 square 25 is 5 square hari so then hum aur mudde inna 2a over 5 to the power 2 hari onna enawa nam onna upparema tanada karewwa ඔය දක්වා තමයි එන්නේ ප්‍රොඩක්ට් එකයි දෙපැත්තට මාරු කරලා ලියන්න. මම හදන්න කලින් බොරුවට රසයන් කරන්න එපා. අද කොහෙන්නවද? 2a over 5 ස්ක්වයර් ගත්ත ළමයි රසයන් කරමු බලන්න කො බලන්න. I'll repeat the last one again. හරි. මම ආයෙ රිපීට් කරන්නම් මේක. ඒක ස්පෙෂල් කේස් එකක්. හරි. ස්පෙෂල් කේස් එකක්. අපි අනිවාර්යෙන් එක්සෑම් එකට යන්න ගමන් ඒකත් දැනගෙන යන්න ඕනම කොහෙන් යරුවත් ලියන ලෙවල් එකට යන්න ඕන හරි එතනද තමයි ඔයගොල්ලෝ ප්‍රැක්ටිස් කරලා යන්න ඕන හරි මෙතන මම කරේ ළමයි 8 is not a perfect square 8 කියන කෙනා perfect square එකක් නෙමෙයිනේ අපිට 8 කියන කෙනා මෙයා ටයිම්ස් මෙයා කියලා හදන්න බෑනේ හරි 50 කියන කෙනා බෑ එතකොට එහෙම කේස් එකක් ආවොත් වාට අකර සිම්ප්ලිෆයි කරන්න තියෙන්නේ මේ උඩයි යටයි බෙදෙන ගාණක් හොයන්න. උඩයි යටයි බෙදෙන ගාණක් හොයන්න. හරි? උඩයි යටයි බෙදෙන ගාණක් වටා හොබෙනවා කියද? We can divide it by 2. උඩයි යටයි. අපි දන්න equivalent fractions වලදී in equivalent fractions we can use the division method also. නේද? උඩයි යටයි බෙදන්න පුළුවන්. So 8 divide by 2 is 4. 4 වෙනවා. 50 divide by 50 divide by 2 is 25. So now we will get 4 and 25. Now we can see these two are perfect squares. Simplify කරාට පස්සේ මෙතන perfect squares එකක් එන. එහෙනම් you can write 4 as 2 square and 25 හරි as 5 square. හරි? So now you can take out the common power that is 2. And you will get 2a over 5 square. That is the answer. Hari? Hari, our children, do you have any comments?
Eight simplify okay. Yes, eight should be simplified. A yes, A now call the end.
Hari, Arana. Hari. Now, this part is also over. Now it's 4:10. Hari, Arana, main meeting here. Then we have another. Then next. මන්ත් එකේ ඉඳන් හරි කැමති අයට දැන් මෙහෙම අපි මේක නිකන් normal lesson ටිකක් නේ කරේ next month එකේ ඉඳන් කැමති අයට මගේ normal classes වලට join වෙන්න පුළුවන් කැමති නම් හරි මගේ grade 8 class එක යන්නේ normal class එක friday 3:30 to 5:30 යන හරි if you want or if you like you can join it from tomorrow onwards හෙට ඉඳන්ම ඕනනම් join වෙන්න පුළුවන් මම details groups වලට එවන්න ग्रुप्स देखने में दाना कहमते यार ज्वाइन करने पड़ूँगा वो आटा मेहमाने में हरे अपने ये क्लास वाले दिन सांपूर्ण में ओकमा कंप्लीट करना हरे सेमिनार कर සමහර තව දවස්වල කන්ටිනියු වෙයි. හරි next week නැහැ මම ඉලා සිංගල් මීඩියම් එක පටන් ගන්නවා. ඔයගොල්ලෝ ටච් එකේ ඉන්න මේ මොනවා හරි සෙමිනාස් තියෙනවා නම් අපි ඉන්ෆෝම් කරන්න. හරි groups දෙකට මේ ඉන්ෆෝම් කරන්න. හරි? එහෙනම් ළමයි හරියට වැඩ කරගෙන යන්න. දැන් online වල online classes අපි physical classes පටන් ගත්තත් online එක දිගටම යනවා. හරි? ඒක නිසා ඔයාලට කැමති නම් join වෙන්න පුළුවන් online class එක කොහෙන්ද කියලා join වෙන්න පුළුවන්. ඒක දිගටම අපි continue කරනවා up to all. All of them come continue වෙයි. හරි? හරි. එහෙනම් class phase ඒවා ටික අපි group එකේ දාන්න. හරි? Okay, goodbye children. හොඳට වැඩ කරගෙන යන්න. හරි?
Goodbye, teacher. Thank you.
Goodbye, teacher. Thank you.
Goodbye, thank you, teacher.
So goodbye, teacher. Thank you.
Bye, miss. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher. Thank you.
Bye, teacher. Thank you.
Goodbye, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
Bye, teacher. Thank you, teacher. Bye, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Thank you, teacher. God bless you, teacher.
God bless you, teacher. Bye, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.